need money and vibes, don't need none of that toxic shit. My social battery gone, I gotta stay out the mix. I'm tryna be so rich.
Alright, intro us then.
Okay, so hey guys, we're gonna do interviews. It's not even pumping right now because it's pretty early. So yeah, we're a bit late, so we gotta hustle. Let's go. But...
So pad thai, no?
Oh my god. Hey, so good.
Jeffers, wait, get this guy behind the camera. Oh, here he goes.
Yes.
So we've done all. Stop. Dude, stop.
Okay, so we've done all the interviews now, and now we've got to eat food, give me a little review, and then I've got to do interviews in the street.
Alrighty, just finished eating food. And now we're gonna go film some interviews in the street.
I'm gonna run back some interviews with all the people that are here. And then get more content, just a little bit more content on the phone. And then we'll get dinner. And then we're gonna go to Zappy, Home Bar, Side Bar. So,
sweet.
See it, boys.
Yeah.
TikTok in the making.
So it's just, you know, it's just content, bro. You know, we gotta do. Yeah, that's gone.
And then I have to kind of be on this side, running. So I'll be on this side running, and then you gotta film because you're looking
maybe,
to the right.
Maybe it would be better. Like, maybe.
Alright, go, lad. We need full pace, bro. Bro, that was so slow. That was a jog, bro.
No, bro. You can run it down again.
Vlog.
Hey, chat. Flavors guy.
No, that's funny, bro.
No, it's not. You got like so slow, bro. Look at you. You need me.
That's fine.
No, you need me.
Oh, you know it's not fine. You know that's gonna flop. You know that's gonna flop. You know that's gonna flop. You know it's gonna flop unless you run.
Dude, I hate Jethro tonight. Jethro's actually on my hit list. He's on my hit list, bro.
It's because I'm fat, bro.
You gotta do it again. I'm not.
I didn't even flinch.
If I hit the deck, I'm actually gonna be.
You're not gonna do it, bro.
That one was like okay, but I think the first one was better. We're just gonna use that.
Yeah, sick guys. Thank
no,
you.
No, no, here, let's watch it.
Thank you.
I wanna watch it.
He's
wanna watch
so
it. Wanna
salt.
No, that was better. That was better. Look.
Yeah, that was good. That was,
see, that's better.
Jesus Christ. Yeah.
See how much better that is?
That was actually fun.
Well done, bruv.
Should have filmed for longer. See, oh. Going to the party. Oh.
Let's get it going. Interviews, baby.
What's something your mom doesn't know?
That I'm a good girl. I dropped out of uni. I tell my mom everything.
That I will not be moving back home, back to the Netherlands, because I'm from Amsterdam. So she thinks I'm going to be moving back in like a month, but I'm actually staying here.
What I did for my 30th last week. None of her business.
That I was coming tonight.
That was nice, dude. Alright, we just finished up filming at Stanley Street. As you can see, the background filmed like 6 interviews, went and filmed at 3 more venues. Another potential client on the way. Yeah, now we're gonna go get a feed. We're gonna
I'm eating good tonight.
Zaffy, Home Bar, Side Bar, and then Home Time. So criminal.
I can't hack the Jeffrey.
There's a cameraman, should be holding the camera.
No.
We're gonna get a feed and then we're gonna go to Zaffy and start the usual Saturday work.
Yeah, that one still looks kind of gone, but like it's around
Look at this generation. Heads always in their phones.
It's true.
I'm tired.
Too cinematic.
Thank you. Bye.
Open the door.
Go.
And the wind just took that
You're
thing.
You're an idiot, bro.
You're like trying to help to flinch, but you flinched. You're like.
Oh my god, there's a line, dude.
Mango cocoa, holy shit.
We should have went early, guys.
Awesome. Taste test.
That's pretty good.
It's mid, eh? It's pretty mid, eh?
It's what I thought it would be.
Out of 10.
Bro, that was so cringe.
Dude, what are you doing? What do you think?
Stinky Jeffries.
I definitely just jaywalked in front of police.
Wait, next level, bro.
A gun, bro. Boom. Alright, we spread it to Zaffy. Hello. Nap in the car. And now you need to film some content. Feathers is over there. Alright, we just made it to sidebar, me and Tommy, we're gonna go film some content. We're gonna head over to home and we're gonna meet up with Daniel and Jethro and help them out. But for now we're here at sidebar, so roll the clips. Alright lads, we just finished up at sidebar, now we're going to home bar to meet up with the boys, get some more content.
Say where you at, already know what time it is. What to win, I turn my back. So many man get scarred for life, so when I'm outside, oh no, I don't lie. Ain't gonna lie, I wiped the dime, but I hit